In this question, Jane and Katie had the same number of stickers at first. For P4 questions, generally, their questions are simpler, but the difficulty level increases sharply after June. So you have to make sure that your child really master the concepts before June. All right, so now this is a very straightforward concept called equal before change or equal at first. It doesn't matter, but what you need to know is when you see this, your child must know that he has to draw this already, and this is where you know how to solve it from top to bottom. All right, so this is the trigger point. So let's continue. After Jane gave away 220 stickers, that means there's a drop, right? And then Katie lost 12 stickers. Again, there's a drop. So you can see that this line is they will shift back because there's a decrease. So decrease means that your bar gets shorter. Yeah. This is how I teach my daughter. Then Katie had 3 times as many stickers as Jane. 3 versus 1 unit. Yeah? So how many stickers did they have altogether at first? So let's do a recap. Equal at first, very simple. Just draw 2 bars, equal size, and draw this line to tell you that it's equal at first. Then Jane gave away 220. So the line goes back from here to here. And this is 1U because of 3 times as many stickers as Jane. Then we have Katie lost 12. And again, the gap is smaller compared to the gap above. So this 3U. Can you see that 2U, 3U minus 1U is 2U, equals to 220 minus of this gap. So 2U from here to here, from here to here is 2U, is 220 minus of 12. So 2U is 208 and 1U is 104. And then they want to know how many stickers did they have all together at first. I will work backwards. I will take 104 times 4U, because it's times 4. Then I will add back 220. And I'll add back 12. So 108 times 4, which is 416. And then I will add back 220. I will add back 12. And then 648. Yeah. And the reason why this is so easy for us to spot a concept is because we have somehow seen through hundreds of exam papers. And we have compiled the problem sum types and based on the keywords. Yeah. So you see this again, number of stickers at first and plus the word same. Yeah, so this is equal at first. And you can see this kind of question is already compiled in my book, Problem Sums Guide for Parents, Volume 2. Yeah, and under page 51, okay, 51. And then you can see that this kind of question has a few types. In this case, is given and lost, and there's another type which is you have given plus gain. So top bar goes backward, bottom bar moves forward. Again, the step is the same. You just take the difference between here and here, which is 3U in this example, and it's 140 plus 100. Yeah. So we have somehow compiled them already. So if you have this book, please make use of it to study for SA1. And this equal at first is from all the way from page 51 to 56. All right, so hopefully this helps.